Christmas, Merry Christmas. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to our channel. Thank you for watching our videos and God bless you. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas and Happy Boxing Day. Thank you. My returning viewers, thank you so much. Today's Wisdom Day on our Queen Naomi issues. As we all know, 23rd of this month, a day before Christmas Eve, she left the palace. She said she don't want to be a slave again. See? She don't tire to be slave. So we know all of that. But now the palace, the king's men of Oni of Ife kingdom, they don't come out with another latest gist. And the media people, no one agree, no one believe, say, wait till the king's men, they talk, say they correct. Because the queen by herself, S Queen Naomi, she by herself published or posted a divorce, a separation with the king. But the palace kinsman, the spokesman to the palace, granted interview to Vanguard, said it was fake news. Now someone else hijacked media, say no be she posted the separation, and the separation supposed to come from the two parties, because marriage now between two people, no be only her go just come out and say she no marry again. And then the palace spokesman said in they aware, say the king love her, the king they prepare Christmas gift for her, and they very aware, say they slept together. Why the next morning somebody go just hijack a media space, come they publish waiting no be original, say they are still together. In fact, make a read from the palace kinsmen. This was published. Make una read them. Separation is two-way affair. It is not something that is announced by one party. The announcement of separation is subject to agreement by both parties. The palace is not aware of such separation because we all went to bed last night, Wednesday, in bracket, the two being the king and queen. So if by this morning the queen went to social media to write that she is no longer in the marriage with Oni, we will look into it to see whether or not the Instagram page truly belongs to her and to know the reason behind it. But as of today, this moment, the palace is not aware of the separation. Marriage is a private affair, no matter how prominent the personalities involved. It is a private affair. We will dig deeper and know what happened. But like I said, all of us just woke up to read about the separation on social media. Even by this time yesterday, Wednesday in brackets, KBSE was still packaging special gift for her. If you want to separate with someone, you cannot be packaging gift for her. I was aware that KBSE was putting special Christmas gift together for her. If he is not in love with her, he cannot be doing that. In fact, the Christmas gift has been delivered to her already. When I don't read them by herself. Anyway, it make me, it didn't make me the laugh. You know why? Because moving from waiting the spokesman of the palace using mouth talk, they are not together. It is clearly, very clear that the both of them are not together. I no one believe waiting the queen Naomi said previous days ago. Now, let's debate on this one from the spokesman. The spokesman by himself already indirectly told the public that she's not in the palace again, just as she said or as she posted few days ago. Because how you gonna say the king don't package the gift, don't go deliver to her, like deliver to her? Is she not living in the palace? Is she not? Because according to the spokesman claimed that they both slept together So the next morning, the palace, they in shock, say somebody hijacked our Instagram, come they post rubbish about waiting to happen for the palace. So they slept together. Then the king come the package gift to deliver to her. Like I don't understand all these things, not just to cover up. Anyway, marriage now private, according to waiting the man talk, now private affair. It's supposed to be private thing, but before she came out to tell the whole world, say she done divorce or she's no longer interested, and they made the public know they address her as the queen, she go don't know waiting she don't pass through, and now she wear the shoes, now she know wear the shoes they paint her, and she also pleaded with the public make they no discuss the matter too harsh because of their son made day in between them. That one a very good one. So according to waiting there for social media, they say the reason why she left now because she wants the king to they take care of her whole family, and the king stopped because the king don't they carry a problem and the family problem they come for years since he got married to her, the mama, all her siblings there for the house. You know, make sense now. If not only her mama there for the house, that one for no be bad thing because your mama feed there, they take care of your children, they take care of your, instead of you to bring housemaid, your mama can day there for you. But for you to bring all your family members, bring on a village, you do everybody to come stay because you marry rich man. It no make sense. The man, no matter how rich the man be, he go tire. If you no tire, if you get family people also, then go discourage and make he stop all this kind of Father Christmas attitude. According to what they get for media, they say Queen Naomi brother, he don't finish King money. King open business for the guy. He put the guy, made the guy they handle the business. Open say the guy go they bring profits back, but the guy just they do anyhow because his sister marry the king. They do anyhow, they fit the return back as planned. They talk to king as if king na him mate. Now dear king can't change and say the waiting go happen. We say your family go just suffer leave this house because I don't already built house for your family. They no need to stay here again. May them carry their load go leave me and you. May we dey marry. Now the queen say if my family leave, me self I go follow leave because they be my family. Now there she come pack her load, follow her family, come they go. According to waiting day media, most Yoruba bloggers now so they just they talk and people may get insider for the palace. They say why she left now because the king no ready to carry her family problems again. Now only her one problem he want to they carry. And she say the king must carry all the problem put for in head. As long as he marry her, he marry the problem of in family. Now waiting cause problem. And the brother to the Naomi, they disrespect king like him and king now mate. They see him like the king. They see him like small boy may just marry my younger sister. Those kind of see finish attitude. Give him business, he do the business anyhow. Mismanagement here and there. Reckless spending, reckless and just they do like say Naim be the king, no be say Naim sister marry king. Naim the king change him for them. I waiting with yes, say Naim happen. No, but me I go still they follow up the matter because this matter they very interesting. But all the same, we wish them all the best. I hope say the king and the wife will come back together. They are too good, very lovely couple.